Welcome to Dog 101. We're talking about these top 10 mascots. Number one is Lucky Charms.
Heart stars and horseshoes, clovers, red balloons, hourglasses, rainbows, and six new swirled moons.
Lucky Charms was created in 1964 by its developer, John Cosby. General Mills challenged a team of product developers to use the available manufacturing capability from either of General Mills and two other principal cereal products. An advertising company enjoyed by General Mills and company suggested marketing the new cereal around the idea of a charm breaker. Thus, the charm of Lucky Charms were born. Lucky Charms is the first cereal to include marshmallows in its recipe. These pieces are called marshmallow bites or marbits due to their small size. The mascot of Lucky Charms was created in 1963 is Lucky, the leprechaun, also known as Sir Charms and originally called a leprechaun.
Never stop. Double your luck with Lucky Charms. Part of a nutritious breakfast.
They're magically delicious.
Part of a nutritious breakfast.
They're magically delicious.
Tis luck to catch a leprechaun.
Always catch
but
me.
Nobody can.
Cause I'm as green as the clover hat.
Catch a pack of Lucky Charms.
Charming.
A big G cereal from General Mills.
What if I had a new great green clover?
The cartoon character voice was supplied by the late voice actor Arthur Anderson until 1992.
Yellow, purple, pink and red, orange, green and blue. Marshmallows at every spoonful, a magical taste for you. That's me Lucky Charms, part of this complete breakfast.
Lucky has also been voiced by Eric Bronza.
I love me Lucky Charms with marshmallow unicorns forever. They're magically delicious.
Doug Priest. And Daniel Ross.
Wow! Woohoo! I teleporting! Me swirl charms! Marshmallow power! Teleport! I'm teleporting!
And not to mention, they're magically delicious.
Number 2, Nesquik Bunny, also known as Quickie. This is one hare that will not lose to a tortoise. He wouldn't lose to a cheetah either, or anything that is fast. He symbolizes the speed that it takes to make a Nesquik drink. This bunny is an advertising superstar. A balance between athletic.
Can't wait for delicious Nesquik cereal!
Ooh.
Oh no!
Come on, let's go!
Nesquik makes milk so chocolatey!
Yeah!
We gotta get it back!
Yeah!
Only Nesquik cereal gives milk the chocolatey taste we love!
Yeah!
Nesquik cereal, irresistibly Nesquik chocolatey!
And adorable.
With a good plan, I'm a bad guy. Call me Batman. I'm a big first. I'm a work hard. Get on my way in a foreign car.
He recognized all over the world.
Feeling like the president, I'm hectic. Shawty's let me down like I'm Nesquik. Yeah, got a brand new whip, then I wrecked it. Then I got a better one, I'm flexing. Yeah. Shout out all my dudes living resting.
Walking around stress, Smith & Wesson.
Off the gas,
yeah. Now I'm freaking out, bitch, I'm geeking out. I'm a spaz when I'm peeling out. In the beaming out, fill the flats with the UV now. Now I'm booted out, I ain't stressed, bitch, I'm figured out. I've been winning now, I got money in the safe now. Big old bank account, she asked me for the picture now. She know me now, I'm big in town. With her face and with her real ones now. I must be careful now, be careful now, be careful now. I must be careful now, yeah. How could you be my best chick, next chick, ooh. Shawty on my line while she texted, yeah. Feeling like the president, I'm
he debuted ooh. As a strawberry flavor.
Like yeah. Got a brand new whip and I wrecked it, ooh. But I got a better one, I'm flexing, yeah.
Shout out all my dudes living resting, ooh. Walking around straps, making resting, yeah. Shawty look at me, I got a question, ooh. Do you really like me or you messing, yeah. Are we finna stay, bitch, we stressing, ooh.
Strawberry flavor quick and milk. It'll tickle you pink.
And then chained to chocolate in 1973.
Ever notice when you're making up some quick, you stir until it's rich and thick? You hate to take that first little sip, cause you know it'll be gone in a sip. It's so rich and thick and chocolate that you can't drink it slow. If it's quick, no dolio. That's the saddest sound I know.
Since then, he sprinted down the supermarket aisles and into thousands of shopping baskets.
Here you go.
Moms and kids agree on Nestle Nesquik. Kids love the taste, and you'll love Nesquik because it's fortified to help build strong bones. Nestle Nesquik. Kid delicious, mom nutritious.
Number 3. Chester Cheetah. Chester Cheetah.
Did someone say KFC Cheetos co-branded chicken sandwich?
Who can't forget this cool cat who will forever be associated with Americans' favorite snack?
Doritos is dropping flaming hot. Whoa, I'ma need a minute. Come on, Doritos, you can't rep the flaming hot name. Watch your step, I'm the OG in the snack game. You claim triangle, I made you square. You had to borrow my heat just to make the world care. You got celebs and a remix song, but like a bag of Cheetos, it won't last long. So next time you try to take what I got, remember, I'm flaming hot and you're flaming not. I'm saying, you better watch the throne. King Chester, hottest cheetah that you've ever known. I'm extra flaming hot, you can't tell me nothing. I'm bringing back asteroids. Think I'm bluffing? This ain't over.
Today, Chester the Cheetah is with the Cheetos brand. He has been the official mascot for the Fritos, Lay's, and Cheeto brand snacks since 1986. Chester the Cheetah replaced the first spokesperson for the brand, a cheesy mouse, who apparently didn't have much character.
A masterpiece of real cheese flavor. Cheetos cheese-flavored puffs. I love both kinds. Quick fried to a crackly crunch. And those baked Cheetos, they have baked to such a delicate crunch. Cheetos, cheese that goes crunch.
Chester the Cool Cat, he is one of the hippest mascots of a brand up to today's date.
Other mac and cheese, yeah, they're all the same. Flaming hot and cheesy jalapeno run this game. When it comes to cheesy flavor, you know I'm king. Bold and cheesy mac and cheese, it's a Cheetos thing.
He only loses his cool when he can't put his paws on a bag of yummy Cheetos. Then he will go to any length and pull out all the stops to reach his Cheeto goal.
Thank you.
cheesy.
Cheetos!
Dangerously cheesy. Now on Crunchy Nacho.
The cheetah character was invented in 1980 by the art director named Brad Morgan. He has appeared in many television commercials for the Cheetos.
Just a cheetah here, scouting out the Cheetos delivery route. Man, those other cheese puffs ain't nothing but fluff to this Cheetos buff. I'm the polka dot pursuiter on my bad motor scooter. After the one and only Cheeto! It's not easy being cheesy.
Cheetos, the cheese that goes crunch.
Chester was an instant hit in the era where everything was excessively cool.
Yo, class, zip those lips fast. In today's lesson, I'm addressing the two laws of new Cheetos brand paws. One, paws are made for way cool fun. Kate, please demonstrate. Totally awesome. Dig Nick and his hip trick. Now let's review law two. Only kid-sized claws can seize new paws. The cheese that goes... crunch!
He made it so famous that he almost got his own TV show.
How to stay cool. You gotta talk cool. Look cool. Check the shades, baby. Walk up cool. Hmm?
New Cheetos World.
It's cool.
Worlds! Ah! That's when you... And then you
Mommy.
And you never lose your cool.
New Cheetos World Snacks.
Dangerously cheesy.
To this date, he starred in many ads and graces every package of orange cheesy snacks. His catchphrase is, "It ain't easy being cheesy with this brand."
It's not easy being cheesy.
Chester was given a makeover in 1997, making him much more lovable.
Final round, Chester. Subject?
Football.
What letters represent offense and defense?
X's and O's.
Yes! Next subject.
Love.
What letters mean kisses and hugs?
X's and O's.
Yes! Now for the big one.
Drama.
Ooh, tough one. Romeo and Juliet is a...
ooh, tragedy.
Right! What a show in the prize!
Pardon me, excuse me,
Captain. It's new Cheetos, X's and O's snacks. Chester Cheetah appears courtesy of Frito-Lay. Snacks subject to mother's approval.
In his recent TV commercial, he's shown in full computer-generated 3D form, causing all sorts of mischief while purring dangerously cheesy in his cool accent. He's a natural James Bond.
Number 4, Taco Bell Chihuahua.
Taco Bell introduces the Chalupa. Shell so crispy.
Aye, aye, aye.
So flaky.
Oh.
So chewy and tasty.
Hurt me.
You'll wonder why we put anything in them at all.
Por favor, drop the chalupa.
Get your hands on one now for just 99 cents.
It's a questionable culture stereotype, but this pooch's popularity saw her promote Taco Bell through the 90s.
Number must be raised to equal a given number.
What is a logarithm?
What is a logarithm?
You're absolutely right.
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
Hey, taco lovers, get all the tacos you can eat for just 69 cents each. Lots of beef, lettuce, and real cheddar in a taco for just 69 cents. Taco Bell. Want some?
Created to make a dent in the burger wars, Taco Bell Chihuahua was such a hit, she was a part of pop culture.
So, what did this taco guy anyway? It says I saved his life, which I'm not even sure I did, and my reward is dinner and dancing at Taco Bell. I mean, hey, I like Mexican food.
Who that new Jay Swizzle though?
Your tone is quasi-facetious, but you do not realize that Taco Bell was the only restaurant to survive the franchise.
Through the use of Carlos Alice Rocky's voiceover, she was presented as Mascot. When in fact, she was all one. Her real name was Gidget.
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
She was often shown pursuing a love interest, when in fact, all she ever really wanted was tacos. The dog always has its day, though, and the bitch always got her burritos.
Number 5. Buzz, Honey Nut Cheerios.
So what can I get you?
I'll take something tasty and healthy.
Cheerios were first manufactured in 1941.
Kid, I don't think yellow's my color.
Why not, Sue?
Because this gorilla thinks I'm a banana. Help, Kid!
Time for a powerful Cheerios breakfast. A balanced breakfast like this one.
You got go with Cheerios. Energy O that helps you grow. You got go, go, power with power O. Coming up strong with Cheerios.
A Cheerios breakfast.
Before their sweeter successor, Honey Nut Cheerios, were introduced to the market in 1979.
Here's another kind of Cheerios waiting in your breakfast bowl.
It's a honey of the oat. It's Honey Nut Cheerios. It's the sunny, it takes the party. Mm. Bring the boots and the slime and honey. It's a honey of the oat.
Looks good. Taste of honey and nuts, right?
Right, and it's part of our nutritious breakfast.
Mmm, honey nutty flavor.
Sure is one honey over now.
It's Honey Nut Cheerios.
Their friendlier bee mascot actually didn't have a name until the year 2000 when a fifth grader student from Texas won a contest to name the bee. This animation changed somewhat over the years, but Buzz is typically despised as a yellow bee with black stripes and blue eyes wearing an orange tee and white sneakers.
Oh, hey there! You're that grumpy cat!
Well, I know. How about some Honey Nut Cheerios? Humans love them. Moms, dads, kids, all of them. Not even a smile? Huh. Maybe somebody should tell your face.
Well, oh, that is your face. Oh, part of a good breakfast for almost everyone!
When Cheerios decided to pull their lovable mascot from their boxes in 2017 in order to make a statement about the declining bee population, fans felt upset. On the cereal boxes was a white silhouette of a bee with a dashed outline. This new box is featured slogan, Bring Back the Bees. campaign whose mission was to encourage people to plant wildflowers in order to help the bee population recover. And do what bees do.
This buzzing is a secret password, the key to a lock. What this bumblebee is after is pollen. Bumblebees eat pollen. It's high in protein.
Buzz has since returned to Honey Nut Cheerio boxes, adding his customary droplets of honey to some otherwise ordinary Cheerios.
To the high, to the cold. Combing that honey into some gold. Go to the O, it's the yum in your bowl. Good goes around and around and around. Good goes around and around.
Six, Toucan Sam, Fruit Loops.
Fruit Loops, a delicious part of a nutritious breakfast.
Toucan Sam has been the mascot for Kellogg Fruit Loops since 1963.
Listen, have you noticed something very special about new Kellogg's Oot Fray Oops Lay? They elves may so elicious day.
Yeah, and they smell good, too.
Smart kid. Crispy and delicious day for breakfast or for ecking snake.
They don't spell any different to me.
Why not?
I have a cold.
Oh, boy. Well, Kellogg's puts real orange, lemon, and cherry flavors with colors to match in these crispy little cereal circles made from oats, then spangles them with big, crunchy sugar crystals, and, do they else may delicious day. Try them. Sparkling with a gershay.
Elf may so delicious day. I have a terrible cold, you know. Oops, fright, oops, light. Luckily, it hasn't affected my appetite.
Sam, of course, is a toucan, and his superpowers is talking and flying while smelling the delicious fruit scent of the Fruit Loops from a long ways off.
Toucan?
Just follow your nose.
Whoa!
This is one colorful treasure.
Yarr! I be Carl the King Crab. Put down me fruity booty.
Run, boys!
He sure is crabby.
Yeah.
I've got an idea. No! Catch of the day.
Kellogg's Fruit Loops cereal, the deliciously colorful part of this balanced breakfast.
You can go to fruitloops.com
and search for me treasure.
Ask parents permission.
Follow your nose, it always knows, is the line he declares when he was pursuing his prize.
What's this? My nose detects something new that's delicious. So I must follow my nose, wherever it goes, to the flavors of fruit, wherever they grow. Oh my, I can't believe my eyes. A cherry berry tree. What a discovery.
Now only in Kellogg's Fruit Loops cereal, cherry berry swirls in blue and red, a colorful part of this complete breakfast.
Yes, my nose.
Sam would swoop in and claim a tasty bowl of this cereal.
To the fruity taste that shows.
Toucan Sam was created by Manuel R. Vega and first voiced by Mel Blanc of the Looney Tune frame.
Listen, have you noticed something very special about new Kellogg's Oot Fray Oops Lay?
The character debuted, Blanc used a standard American accent.
Sorry.
Ouch!
Gee, getting somebody to have breakfast with is sticky business.
Cheer up, my porcupine pal. A fruitful breakfast will share right now. Follow your nose. It always knows.
Ouch! I smell it. Kellogg's Fruit Loop cereal.
Oranges, lemons, cherries, and other natural flavors. Start with a balanced breakfast, including Kellogg's Fruit Loops. Follow your nose.
Fruit Loops are good. How can I thank you?
By long distance, please.
Unfortunately, later, what changed to a British accent?
I wonder where green Fruit Loops come from.
Green Fruit Loops?
Toucan Sam!
Just follow me to Fruit Loops World! It's a race to find the green Fruit Loops!
Woohoo! Awesome! Whoa! Check it out!
Loops!
Wait for it.
Loops!
It's a green Fruit Loop. Wow! Can we see where the rest of the Fruit Loops come from?
Of course! Just follow your nose!
Part of a complete breakfast.
In 1970, Sam Beek became linked to the fruity flavors, orange for oranges, yellow for lemons, red for cherries.
What brings a cool cat like you to this side of the sea?
Wow, this totally awesome wave! Oh, now I need a really rad breakfast to help get me back home.
Then follow your nose. To fruit flavor it goes. Smell the natural orange, lemon, and cherry flavors of Kellogg's Fruit Loops.
Most tubular.
A most delicious part of this complete breakfast.
Fruit Loops are excellent.
Another bowl?
Hey, that'd be gnarly, dude.
That means yes, doesn't it?
However, this link didn't last long. Kellogg promptly introduced new flavor colors to the cereal in 1990. Added green for lime, purple for grapes, blue as well.
Almost there, boys. Drop the tropical berry flavor into the volcano.
Why?
You'll see. Run for it!
Tropical Berry Blue in every box of Kellogg's Fruit Loops cereal. The bluest part of this complete breakfast.
We like them, Toucan Sam.
Me too. They come with my outfit.
Kellogg's Fruit Loops, now with Tropical Berry Blue.
It really doesn't matter due to the country marketing efforts and popular beliefs. Our Fruit Loops actually taste the same regardless of their colors. Since mid-1990, Toucan Sam been in commercials with his nieces and nephews.
Does this button do?
Oh my!
Captain Morgan.
Captain.
Captain. Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain. Captain.
Captain.
Captain.
Just Dave, actually.
Captain.
Captain.
Captain Morgan debuted in 1983. Inspired by a real person, the famous alcoholic beverage company's brand hero was actually designed by Don Mallets, an artist who is a master of science fiction illustration. Being the only rum brand with a pirate captain as a mascot, this character made the alcoholic beverage highly recognizable among the others and became a symbol of equality rum.
Like Portobello long before, we will sneak ourselves ashore and we'll be rich before we come back home. This got some cheers, but not a lot. They knew the Cartagena plot and all the pirates there that met their end. Yes, he said there's risk involved, but every problem can be solved, and we'll end up with more cash than we can spend. Don't avoid it, don't fear it. Embrace your pirate spirit. We sail with Captain Morgan tonight.
For you know, just one sip usually has you hooked.
An unforgettable story. We sail with Captain Morgan tonight. At last the crew, they all agree, as fear cannot win over greed, and we got our ship all ready and primed. We set the sails and sharpened swords. We pulled the anchor and wound the cords. There was no way that we would lose this time. With that, the whole crew was met. pledges made and roots were set. Henry Morgan said, let not a thing go wrong. And as the fleet was heading out, you could hear our whole crew shout, listen up, you scurvy dogs, and sing along. Don't avoid it, don't fear it, embrace your pirate spirit. We sail with Captain Morgan.
Number 8, Horatio McGillin Crunch, Captain Crunch.
Crunch ties me, Captain. Well, ahoy, adventure! And you berries!
Aye, Captain! Aye, Captain!
Captain?
Captain.
Onward to a crunchy breakfast!
Eat the crunch! Be the captain!
Of all the famous captain, Captain America... Captain Hook.
I could only find his hideout. I trapped him in his lair. But where is it?
Captain Blackbeard. Captain Horatio McGillin Crunch is by far the captain who stands for the most delicious value. You'll find him proudly saluting on front of brightly colored Captain Crunch cereal boxes, wearing his captain uniform and his characteristic grin. Although the cereal was introduced in 1963,
I sing a song of Captain Crunch, it's your...
A mermaid singing my song. Good. Bear closer, sea dog.
For lunch, no amount of milk will make it lose it. Run, so all...
Ready, Otis?
A bit closer and we sink her.
Then I'll have all that Captain Crunch cereal. Just think, breakfast in bed every morning. Captain Crunch cereal made of corn and oats.
And 2 cons of sugar.
And it'll never uncrunch.
Not even after you pour on the milk.
After he pours on the milk.
Munch, and it's fun to 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 munch, and it's fun.
That's Magnolia Bulkhead. Port astern. Yeah, turn left.
Fire!
Captain, she was obviously a phony.
But every mermaid looks a little fishy.
Captain Crunch from Quaker Oats.
Captain Crunch himself was born on March 11, 1943, on Crunch Island, in the Sea of Milk. It's a magical place with talking tree creatures and a whole mountain, Mount Crunchmore, made out of a mysterious Captain Crunch cereal. Captain Crunch also has his own talk show.
Our next guests are the winners of the world's second dopest dance team. Please welcome the Bandersnatchers.
Horatio McGillin Crunch will always be the most respected for the treasures that were in every box of Captain Crunch cereal. We salute you, Captain Crunch.
Tony the Tiger.
Tony, it's tough.
Don't worry, Ace. We've practiced. But first, let's start with a complete breakfast, including my vitamin-packed Frosted Flakes. They bring out the tiger in you.
You be good.
Frosted Flakes good? They're great! It's all yours, Tiger. And you.
Arthur Ravencroft voiced in February 1914 to May 22nd, 2005.
How'd you stay on, huh?
I just sang him a Brahma's Lullaby, Junior, and promised him some sugar frosted flakes.
They're great.
Get sugar frosted flakes in the snack pack, too.
And then Tech Brasher for a while.
Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
They're great!
Whatever you do to prepare, show your stripes.
He was known as the booming voice behind Kellogg's Frosted Flakes animated spokesman, Tony the Tiger, for more than 5 decades.
Let me know when you're ready.
Supercharged Kellogg's Frosted Flakes cereal as part of a good breakfast can help bring out the tiger in you.
They're great! Hockey is cool!
Appearing on its packaging and advertising. Tony has also been the mascot for related cereals such as Tony's Cinnamon Crunchers.
Found him!
Nice!
Wait! I smell cinnamon!
Tony's Cinnamon Crunchers cereal, made with a secret mix of cinnamon and sugar. It's so good, you never know who'll stop in for a bowl.
Does this happen a lot?
Tony's Cinnamon Crunchers, part of a complete breakfast.
They're cinnamony great!
And tiger power.
Well, I think his muscles are growing, but protein doesn't just grow on trees around here.
Well, she's not shy about eating, but fiber, it just isn't her thing.
She's growing like a weed. Oh, I hope her bones are getting enough calcium.
Concerned about your children's growth? Introducing Tiger Power Cereal. With the protein, fiber, and calcium growing children need. In a lightly sweet whole grain cereal.
She loves it.
Whole grain Tiger Power from Kellogg's.
Since Tony's debut in 1952, the character that has spawned several generations and became breakfast cereal icon for generations.
Work today?
Maybe.
You can make it great.
Kellogg's Frosted Flakes gives you the sweet spark to go all in and let your grade out.
They're great!
Tense, snap, crackle, and pop. Rice Krispies.
Introducing Kellogg's Rice Krispies Split Stick Cereal Bars. 3 sticks of Rice Krispies cereal and marshmallow with a chocolatey layer on the bottom. It's 3 times the 6. For 3 times the fun. Ooh. Now in 2 delicious flavors. New Rice Krispies Split Sticks.
Split Sticks!
Named for the sound, their cereal, Snap, Crackle, and Pop, are legends.
I suppose you know what you're doing, Jim. It's okay. I've been training them.
Hey! Kellogg's Rice Krispies!
It's the way
Kellogg's toast them!
Get on with it. That's terrific. Beats are singing.
It goes snap, crackle, in the bowl and snap, crackle, pop in your head, snap, crackle, pop, Rice Krispies.
They were introduced in 1930 and were actually named after the Rice Krispie radio ad that described the sound the cereal made in a bowl of milk.
Snap, what a happy sound. Snap is the happiest sound I've found. You may clap, rap, tap, slap, but snap makes the world go round. Snap, crackle, pop, Rice Krispies. I say it's crackle, the crispy sound. You gotta have crackle or the clock's not wound. Geese cackle, feathers tickle, bells buckle, beets pickle, but crackle makes the world go round. Snap, crackle, pop, Rice Krispies. I insist that pop's the sound. The best is missed, the less pops around. You can't stop hopping, the cereal's popping. Pop makes the world go round. Snap, crackle, pop, Rice Krispies. Let's go for Kellogg's Rice Krispies. Snap, it's crackle, what a happy sound. You gotta have crackle, the sound not bound. You can't stop hopping, the cereal's popping. Snap, crackle, pop, makes the world go round.
At first, only Snap was featured on the packaging. Crackle and Pop followed soon after, but only appeared on the actual Rice Krispie box in 1941, looking quite different than they do now. In 1949, the gnomes received their first makeover. Their faces were made to look younger and their hats smaller.
We're Snap, Crackle, and Pop. So rise and shine, Rice Krispies time. Come on the run and join the fun with Kellogg's Breakfast Musketeers. Now all together, let's give three rousing cheers.
Hooray, hooray, Kellogg's
Rice Krispies at top.
They snap, they crackle,
they pop.
Try Rice Krispies today.
They're good for you, so tasty too.
Ah, we're on our way. Come join Rice Krispies, right time band. Rice Krispies in the bowl, rake with fruit, rooty doo doot, sugar and cream. You've made the team of Snap, Crackle, and Pop. Sure, go for more to your grocery store
for Kellogg's Good Rice Krispies.
They snap, crackle, and pop.
From that point on, they became the recognizable Snap, Crackle, and Pop we know today.
Every day I hear that sound, I hop out of bed. This Rice Krispies cereal is singing in my head. A song so irresistible, I want to hear it all. Just a splash of ice cold milk and it begins to call. Snap, Crackle, Pop.
Snap is the oldest and described as the problem solver of the group. He's often depicted as a redhead wearing a chef's hat. Crackle is the happy-go-lucky middle child who keeps the peace between his brothers. He usually wears a red and white striped stocking cap over his blonde hair. Pop typically has brown hair and wears a drummer boy's hat and is known as a mischievous jokester of the gang. The trio have gone through quite a few phrases over the years.
Mums, let's set the record straight about Kellogg's Rice Krispies.
Okay!
They're not just empty puffs of air.
No way!
Each one is made with a single grain of rice and have vitamin D, which helps build
bones!
And poof! They're not too sweet. Sounds good! Someone's coming. And you thought Kellogg's Rice Krispies were just Snap, Crackle, and Pop.
Both in stop motion.
Milkshake powder and slurperoons are mental. First, we made the milk pink.
Ooh.
And by doing this...
We invented fun slurperoons to eat it with.
Get your free milkshake powder and slurperoon now in Kellogg's Rice Krispies.
And CGI animation.
This week on Singing with the Bard, Season 2.
When you're original, you're original.
That I know it's my red strawberry for you and for me and for everybody.
You can vote for original, rainbow, or strawberry flavored Rice Krispies Squares bar. Then you can enter to win a free MP3 player at votesnapcracklepop.ca.
As well as their original hand drawn animation.
I just saw a kid eating Kellogg's Rice Krispies without the milk. We'd better look into this.
In the meantime, just try to blend in.
We're cartoons.
How do we blend in?
Easy. We roll. Look, there he is. He's eating a Kellogg's Rice Krispies Squares bar. Relax. Now kids can take us everywhere.
Except for Pop.
You can't take him anywhere.
where Kellogg's might have paid us thus with the revamp of Toucan Sam.
Toucan Sam?
Want to see the Fruit Loops world?
Yeah!
Follow me through the loop and let's go explore.
Wow, look at that. Awesome.
To the North Loop.
Yeah.
Hello, friends.
Toucan Sam.
Throw it to Sam. Can we come back?
Anytime. Just follow your nose. Fruit Loops, part of a complete breakfast.
We are giving them props for the try and true look of the Crispy Brothers.
Kellogg's Rice Krispies, part of a complete breakfast.
That's our show. Who is your favorite food mascot? Let me know in the comment section down below. Till next time, bye for now.